Be rising time. The opening? The opening is the same opening. Looks so fresh. Okay, region. This is brand new.
Oh, this new menu. Holy moly.
Y'all, I've been so hyped for this game. I tried an early access, didn't know what to think of it. I open it, I play it for like 2 months straight, beat all the bosses, build a nice castle. My god, this game just feels great to play. Ooh, online play, yes please. I love PvE. This game was built for PvP, but the PvE is phenomenal. Already filling up. What's this, brutal difficulty? I don't think so. 55 players. Bro, I'll pick this one.
Ooh. Oh, the little bats! So cute! I love bats, y'all! Oh, did you know that?
Younger goths and people who are new to goth culture, they're called baby bats. Isn't that cute?
Oh my god, I love the background, y'all.
The vampire neck used to be so tall.
Yeah, the background, I love how all the coffins are in the background, some of them are open.
This is gonna be a long play series. It won't be super edited like my Final Fantasy 14 and Star Wars Your Republic videos. It's just going to be a nice time, y'all. There's not going to be any captions that are just blasted in your face. There might be some YouTube captions. It's an immersive game, and I love to roleplay a little bit, so I have it in my head that the vampire I'm playing, my vampire, he just got turned today. Today! He looked like this before he got turned, y'all. He's an older gentleman. He's been sick for a long time. His usual medicines ain't working. He's getting a bit desperate, and he hears about these vampires down south, and he just discovers, like, oh, vampirism? Get to live long, you get to be healthy again. I want that. He wanders in past all the skeletons and zombies and other vampires who mistake him for like another zombie, another ghoul. Like, yeah, that guy looks like shit. Don't want to touch him. Don't want to suck his blood. He wanders into the crypts. He finds a vampire still sleeping, and he just starts munching and crunching, and it works. So for now, my vampire, I intend to make him look a little like kind of shit. And over time, as he gets used to his vampirism, I'll just make him look more and more human. Let's see. I don't want to keep him bald. Is there like, I know there is a hairstyle where, yes. Yeah. The mustache does look a bit cute. He would hide his appearance a little bit just so that he don't freak too many people out. I had a name for him. Arello. There we go. That's the name I used for my vampire back in early access. Ooh. Oh, wakey wakey. Howdy. Hey, Slayin. Yeah, wow, wakey, wakey! Howdy! Can I? Oh, there we go. Oh, Clem, no, you don't want that. Well, can I? Oh, there's more! There's a lot more emotes than last time. Wave. Yeah. Okay, people are in chat. Hello, Dre! Hello! Howdy! Okay, bye-bye. Alright, so here's our vamp. He's an older gentleman, just got turned today. He's probably in his 50s or something. He didn't really expect this vampirism stuff to work, so he doesn't know what the heck to do now. Do you like that? Do you like that roleplay a little bit? Y'all, originally this tutorial zone, it was a single player area, so no other players. Wow, y'all just cleared this stuff out for me. Thank y'all. Thank you, Slayin. There's another person here, I think. Poopo! Huh? Hi, Poopo! I'll just take that. I better hurry up because there's a plot I want so I can build my castle and stuff. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye. The UI looks so good. All right. Oh, VM and 4-bit. What? Oh, hello. Sorry, but I gotta beat the shit out of you. Yeah. Usually in that starting area, you're meant to gather some resources so you can make some armor. And I'm completely defenseless right now, which is not good. Looks like someone else was here. I only dropped some rugged hide for me. I think somebody here is building. Keto. Hi, Keto. I'm sorry, dear. I'm sorry. I need this. Just gathering some stuff while I'm here. Blood types. Blood quality. I wonder if I could take on the wolf now. Oh, I'm scared. Get out of here, bear. Hello. Is there a wolf? No, that's a necromancer. I'm out of here.
I ain't touching that shit.
Also, y'all, I am playing this game on launch. Everyone had just started playing the game like 10 minutes ago, day one. I'm excited. Oh man, I should not be here. But I gotta get that plot. Maybe I should have picked a lower populated server. Huh. That could have been smart. Fuck this shit, I'm out. To Dunley Farmlands, because there's this amazing little area that I want to turn into a little castle town? Question mark? I want to turn it into not a traditional castle, but just like a nice little town for undead to just chill out. Because when you go out to the market and or to the town, you have to dress up as a human or wear a disguise. And I want a place where I can visit an urban environment without fighting for my life. And the ping has been fine. When I last played V-Rising, my ping was awful. Oh, howdy. Howdy, Daikon. Howdy. Good luck with it. Let me just change my hotkeys for... Oh, not this place. I think there was like some kind of monster there. Is it? Treat? Treat for me? Treat for Shiny Window? Oh, thank you. I heard a noise. Oh, I got scared. I can't believe I fucking finished this game. I beat all the bosses and I got scared by a random sound. All right, where the fuck am I? I'm not having a good time. I'm out of here. Goodbye. All right. See ya. Also, thank you for helping me complete this quest. This is what I'm talking about. You got spiders and corpse piles. Who are, oh no, poachers. Shish kebab. Are we good? We good? Okay. Oh, well. Oh yeah, we got count. Ooh. Can I use it on you? Howdy. Well, I missed. Can you believe I used to play competitive shooters? Wow! Good lord, Shiny Window. I'm so sorry, Aurelio. Here you go. Yum, yum, yum. Here you go. Blood Man. Delicious. I'm getting through this very slowly. Somebody was just here. I'm just collect this because I'm going to build. Yo, that's cool. Because last time I think with the menu, if you marked a location, it didn't show a path. Shit. Shit, shit. I just gotta get to that plot. Oh, might as well make some. What am I doing? I'm doing nothing. I'm not being productive. Get some more bone. Oh, that's sunlight. He needs it. He needs that melanin. All right, Aurelio, we're gonna go to your new home. Poor guy. I came up with the idea that he's sick and he's old and a bit fragile because when I was playing V-Rising the entire time because I have Aussie internet, it was just lag, y'all. And I finished the whole game in early access with lag. He isn't feeling so good, but he's doing the best he can and he can do it. He's done it before. He just hasn't fought Dracula because Dracula didn't exist yet. Excuse me. Don't chase me. Don't chase him, he gets nervous! It's his first day as a vampire! I gotta get to that location before somebody else gets it! I'm sorry, dude, I need some bones. I need to get some proper armor. Dang, one shot, y'all. I should just... See, that's where I wanna go. That was a bad idea, too, because there's usually a boss, or two, or three. Wander that area. I like to hide the HUD and the UI in the videos that I have when I record a game because I feel like, especially for a game like this where you're watching this vampire from so far away, the text and stuff and the box and the graphic design, it gets in the way. Oh, Aurelio, okay. Aurelio, into the shade. Oh, hello, who's that? Hello? Sick crew. Oh, you're sleeping. Hold to drag. This ain't safe for you, sickle. Come here. There. Okay, at least there's shade. Oh, there was a nicer place. Hello? A map is saying there's an abandoned castle to my left. Are abandoned already? We're literally like 20 minutes into the launch of the game. Oh, no. Please let... Aurelio passed by. Aurelio wants to go home. He needs a place to stay. Oh. Hi there. Addy. Looking for a place too? Now, the reason why I chose a spot up here is because it's a flat area. And people in V-Rising, they don't like the flat ones because all the really good plots have like stairs and elevated ground. And I have to go through there. Is there a horse I could steal? I have to be really careful here because there's usually werewolves. There's just a werewolf somewhere on these paths. Aurelio. You can do it. Come on, be sneaky. You got it, man. I think. I hear garlic. I don't like garlic. Y'all, my heart is racing. Because I'm so weak right now. Oh, I'm in combat. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all. Oh, okay, I'm here. I'm home. Can I build? I can't build yet. I gotta craft some shit. Come here, deer. I'm sorry, deer. Can I take on this villager? Hey, do you have any bone? I don't want to attack villagers. I need your bones. Please, give me your bones. Give me your bones. I need your bones. I'm so sorry. Anyone home? I need your bones. Give me your bones. I'm so sorry. Your first name is a vampire. Arello, I'm so sorry. I don't want your money, I want your bones! What's here? I'll take whatever. You know, he's gonna take these horses too. Fuck, he's already committed murder. I only got two bones. Oh, I can't even take these sunflowers. I'm so low level. I'm sorry. Come here. That cow went inside the house. This is what greed does to people. Oh, I'll take that. Give me that beast blood. Okay, I got 10 bone. Just got get 20 more bone. Oh, 51. Oh, 51% blood. Well, that'll give me sun resistance and movement speed. Okay. Cow. Sorry. Do you like this? Do you like watching me chase down cows? All right, I think I can do it now. My God. Here we go. Bone guard leggings, and then I can accept this quest. Hi, horsey. Eddie. What's my moat? Wait. Addy! Bone axes, and I need more bones, don't I? This is so morbid. Oh, hi, kitty! Kitty! Oh, creature. It's a creature. I'm sorry. Give me your bones! Hello? Oh, hello! Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. Oh, sorry, you're just sleeping. Sorry, that's new. Camping? What? Oh, okay, I'll take the bones. Plenty of bones, thank you. In case you don't know, these scarecrows can come to life if you hit them. There's a chance it can happen, and they're rather difficult. Oh, shish kebab. Don't touch me. Jesus, don't touch me. Arello, he doesn't like the church because of the way he looks. He looks like a vampire, so they deemed him unholy, but he still believes in God, and he would like to kill him. Jade! Her! The amount of drama I go through because of her. My, she slays, though. Did everyone just kill all the wolves or something? Because back in early access, there were wolves everywhere. Please give me your freaking bones. This sucks. Are these deers just like sacks filled with blood and skin? There's no bones? Floppy deers? I see a crossbow, man. Fuck you. I'm gonna go ask my neighbors. Who's this? We got a place up. Oh. Hello, wolves! My prayers have been answered. Okay, now I can make a... What was it? Bone mace. This should not have been difficult. Why do you creatures not have any goddamn bones in you? Here we go. Yeah, I'm all on quest. Now I can make shit. I'm gonna make my spot right here. Yeah. Thank you. Let me give you some blood. This new inventory is amazing. My God. Foundations and walls. I can make floors and palisades. Y'all, you can change the color of the floors. It's not much, but you can change like the moss on it. That's so cool. New customization is amazing. I cannot wait for the outfits. Why am I whispering? And like the art is just so good. I don't want to bore y'all too much. Let's just build this palisade, my God. Can you do this to Don? All right, you cannot change the color of the palisade. It's not shelter for you. Oh God. Sorry, Arella. Oh. Don't worry, we'll get you some blood, and you'll look good soon, alright? It's the first day as a vampire. This is one hell of a midlife crisis for you, dude. I have this thing is a haunted knight's coffin as part of the Halloween DLC. You had to be here for Halloween to unlock this stuff. He now has a place to respawn, just like a Minecraft bed. So this one, haunted knight's chest. Here we go. Put all your shit there. All right, let's go and make a sawmill. I always think about the V-Rising trailer being all epic, being like, oh, you can be a vampire can terrorize people, and the first gameplay it shows is a vampire just cutting down a tree and trying to make a place to stay. It's cute. I can make a workbench. I need to be able to unlock the blood tracking system so that I can finally find where the bosses are and just take them down. Because I don't know if they move the first boss, which is the wolf. Spoilers, sorry. You got some new emotes to check out. Yes. Yeah. All right, what else you got? Sit. Yeah, apparently, you can also sit down on chairs now, which is something you could not do previously. Shrug. Beckon. We've had Beckon before. Wave. Taunt. Ooh. Surrender. Oh, Rattle. Salute. Point. No. Clap. Yeah. Bow. Yeah. Gentlemen. In his vampiric midlife crisis. Okay, so now he's got his plated bone stuff. Yes. Craft that blood ring. I hope that's enough to level you up to 20. Yes. All right. Blood tracking available now. I can look for that dang wolf. Track blood. All right. Oh, he's excited. I can smell it. Oh, hello. Someone dropped their stuff. Hey. Reviving Al. Hey, you okay? What happened? Okay. Come here, come here. There you go, all right? You stay right there. So that must have gone to you. I thought that was loot that somebody dropped, but no, it's an actual person. It's your first day too, huh? Oh, gotta get to that shade. Oh, very close. There you are, all right. It is almost nighttime, so I'm gonna wait for a little bit. I do not wanna be finding sunlight, y'all. It's cool. It's like, it's really, really cool to do that because you're like dodging, you're weaving in and out inside the shadow of the trees. Rel's already died once, like 20 minutes ago. He's not gonna do it again. No, Wolfie. What the hell? Here we go. Right, come on. Hey, come on. Was simple, but still. This is the game, y'all. It just gets my blood pumping now. Look at what he can do. Oh, look. He can turn into a wolf. Yes! Yeah. A-woo. He's just a little a-woo. Alpha the White Wolf got infected by Dracula's blood. That's why we're able to smell it and get it. Be on to my next boss fight. Ooh, the foreman's close by. We're out looking for the foreman somewhere here. Oh, hello. Oh, hey, oh, someone already took him down. Shit, gotta wait. Might as well loot this place. And there's a chest somewhere here, I think. Chest? Treat? Treat for shiny window? Treat? No treat? Ah, horsey. I'm waving the horsey. Hello, horsey. Gotiara said that he just got the foreman, so I'm gonna wait. Oh, well, there's nothing here. Hello, woodcutter. Yes, give me that 98% blood. Delicious. So this will be great if I'm farming. Howdy. Howdy. Also, yes, spellbook. Yes, that's right. There's a new spellbook system. So originally in the early access version of the game, you automatically get new spells based on which boss you just killed. But now you have a choice in the build that you want. I don't really know how to use this thing. It's brand new. But I would love some more electricity. All right, let's see if I can actually take this dude on. If not, I'm just going to leave and just keep building my shit.
Another assassin. Make it interesting this time.
Oh, the tower didn't work.
I think you're putting your feet.
Ooh, I am. Whoa. Oh, nice shot. Yeah.
Come on.
Come here, Rufus.
Yeah, I can take him.
You're dead on your feet.
Oh!
Yeah, good shot.
Target practice.
I love his voice. Take his blood.
Oh, my favorite thing about bosses is when you drain their blood.
Oh, I was going to say, when you drain their blood.
Get it over with.
It instantly demolishes the area around you, including these dudes, but he just kind of fell asleep.
The only reason I ever miss is
life. He's dropped dead already. All right, yes! Whew. Oh, let's see, I can unlock this one, Blood Rage. Okay, unlock this spell. So this one is just, it's basically a rage, it's a buff. We just bonk things better, that's all. Keely the Frost Archer, let's go track her down.
Right, we're here.
Did someone take her down already? Oh, I think.
Freeze!
Hello? Oh, hello? Oh, okay, well, I'll just come out. Fuck!
Who is that?
Thanks.
Who are you? What kind of demon is
that? Smiley face. Oh, I'm about to you. Thank you. Well, I'm out of here. I'm gonna look for the other dude then. Damn. I got really lucky. Thank you, Gotiara. New research desk to keep it all. Let's just go find the other dude. Look at you. You look like a Warcraft character.
Daddy, bye-bye.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, shit. Hello, James's. I'm looking for, what's his name? Errol the Stonebreaker. Y'all, every Errol I've met has always been Asian. Must be a popular Asian name. Ooh. Oh, you okay? Okay, you obviously got it. All right, you don't need help. Hello, James Sis. I'm looking for the boss. All right, y'all ready?
Hate to break it to you, but your days are
Blood Rage is so good. So good. Oh! I'll take this. Well, hello. Pretty good. That'll be good. How you doing, Jameses? Sucky, Jameses! Oh, thank you. Jameses. There you go. Alchemy Lab Flooring. That's all three bosses. Aurel's gonna head home and just properly build his base. There we go. That's good. Wow! We made great time. All thanks to these other players. Thank you, Jameses and Gotiara. Thank you. So this is Errol. Yep. He's probably Asian.
Hi.
I'm shy.
Wow, stood no chance. My God.
Ow.
Well, found my first caravan. Give it to me. Give me your loot. Thank you. Alright, y'all just wandered around and I found some people. Alright, go back. There you go. I guess we're gonna do this, boss. Kind of speedrunning through it. Okay, you ready? Gotiara again. And who's this? You a jig. Alright.
My hammer is for steel, but you'll do.
Yes, Grace and the Armorer. Well, we're doing okay.
Stop me!
sunrise.
Hammer you out. I've got a tool for the job. Hammer you out.
Oh, you can't go here.
Okay, we're doing all right. We're doing this boss much earlier than we should. Our group dose is fine. Pretty close.
I've got the stool for the job.
I think I like this view. Just hammering shit.
Hammer you out!
Die Call and I'm just tanking.
Hammer you out!
Okay, you're on Ujik. Ujik?
Hammer you out!
The counter is so good.
Yeah, yummy, yummy! Yummy. Clap, clap. Clappy, clap. Good work, everybody. I was just out here looking for ingredients and resources, but thank y'all. I'm exhausted. Umbrella's gonna go home for real this time. Hello, Artie. Oh, hello. Who are you? Raven. Do you need some help with this boss? I'll help out. Yes, okay. I can help tank. Right, Grayson the Armorer.
Oh, we get bookshelves! Hell yeah!
Tristan! What the heck are you doing here? Get up out of here! Oh, Jesus. Alright, bye-bye, Tristan. Alright, so I farmed a little bit more and I can make some copper gear. I think. Oh, I need some plank. I also make a research desk. Let me just put this down. Wait, I have some books. Let's see if I can discover some. Oh, there we go. Alchemy Lab Florin, and that's it. Grade this with, ooh, leather. Y'all, I feel good. I feel really good. Morello has, he's taken down 3 V-Bloods and a wolf. He deserves a bit of an upgrade. Feeling a lot better now. He's drank the blood of 3 V-Bloods. So let's just give him a bit of a tan. Let's start here. Here we go. Here, starting a tiny bit more here, just a tiny bit. Y'all, there's a lot of bosses in this game. Y'all, I'm in love with this new storage. Previously in V-Rising, the only storage you could have was like general storage, so everything had to be put in like one chest or one bookshelf. But now, you have dedicated storage for gems, for alchemy, for books, for cloth, and you can just dump it all in there in one single click. My goodness. Upgrade Castle Heart. Yeah, what else can I build now? Good work, Arello. Good work, man. Level 23. Look at this. That's why it's my favorite. It's really great for mobility and to just like beat the shit out of bosses. He's a cool old man. All right, y'all, thank you for watching, I guess, this first part of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. It's very different from my usual style of videos. That is Tannery. It's working hard. Good work, Tannery. So Rel is gonna go to bed. He's had a really rough start as a vampire, but now he's getting used to it, and he got some of his skin tone back. Yeah, he's feeling a lot better now. He ain't too sick. Also, no lag. No lag, y'all. I'm happy. Not Arello. All right, to bed. I hope we get like actual beds as furniture. Because these coffins don't look too comfy. It's not good for his back. He's in his 50s. All right, not Arello. Sweet dreams.